Hej, mit navn er Claus Nielsen, og velkommen tilbage til Until Dawn. Da vi sluttede sidst, der var vi i gang med at fylde det her store jacuzzi med varmt vand. Problemet er, at der bare ikke er noget varmt vand, hvilket selvfølgelig ikke kommer som nogen overraskelse. Er der tilsyneladende heller ikke nogen. Som sagt. Hvad er der herovre? Der er til sydlandet heller ikke nogen form for varme eller elektricitet i det her hus. Så varmt vand. Ikke rigtig nogen overraskelse. Ja, det ligner et værelse. Det er Hannas værelse. Hannah Washington. Happy Christmas 2010, sis. Love yours. Det er Farah Jaka, ja, Mr. Jakob, som er kendt på dansk. Party, Hannah. Awesome party! Casa de Mike.
Crush much?
Stakkels Hannah. Det var manden, der drog dig til din død.
Hello, could this be any more about Mike?
The love test. Mostly sees. Uh-oh, this is not going to work. He's like a crazy, reckless hunk of a man. If you're staying at home working on your embroidery and practicing G minor on the piano, or do something like wild, run away from home or get a tattoo. Oh, fake tattoo. It's for love, right? Just do it. Hvorfor skal hun ændre sig? For at få sin mand. Hvad er det, jeg ved? Det var et stort værelse, det her. Johan D. Smith, tattoo artist. Står der. Vancouver. Okay. Det var test. Okay, så Hanna var i Vancouver. Kender vi andre, der var i Vancouver på samme tidspunkt? Jeg kan ikke lide det. Okay, der var flere af de der sjove masker. Jeg kan ikke lide den måde, de åbner dørene på i det spil her. Jeg kan heller ikke rigtig lide de fixerede kameravinkler, men...
Pretty sure that somewhere in this crazy place we used to have a spirit board.
Oh, what? Wow, you have a spirit board? Those things are a joke, man.
No way, bro. I mean, we used to do it all the time. Me and...
Well... Hey Josh, know how... There's actually a funny story about Ouija boards.
Yeah.
I mean, it's just marketing, but... Fire up the boiler, it's in the basement. Ouija board fixed its name because when man first did it, you asked man hvad bordet skulle hedde, altså hvad det åndebræt skulle hedde, og den svarede med Ouija, hvilket jeg synes er ret morsomt, fordi det betyder bare, at den ånd, der var til stede på det daværende tidspunkt, fik lov at navngive bordet. Desuden så betyder Ouija, jeg kan ikke lide, at der står det her i hjørnet der, det ligner godt nok. Desuden så betyder Ouija, ja på fransk og ja på tysk. Ouija. Eller det har jeg tænkt set, jø. Jeg synes, det udtales jø, så det er Ouija. Ouija. A Ouija board. Alone time. A Ouija board. Smirne.
They are very sweet together. I wish they'd just freaking get on with it already.
I swear, they just need, like, something to bond over, you know, some sort of traumatic event to send them into each other's arms. I mean, at this rate, they'll be in the geriatric ward before Chris makes a move.
Josh fuldstændig slippet koblingen. Hvad? En traumatisk oplevelse.
You know, Sam.
Yes, Josh.
Han burde da vide bedre.
I just wanted to say.
What?
It really means a lot to me that everyone came back this year, and you know, that you came, Sam.
Josh, we're here for you. Really, whatever you need, whenever, we're all gonna make it through this. Together.
I want us to have a good time, you know?
Han virker en lille smule mærkelig, eller er det bare mig?
Hey, watch your step.
I think I can handle a little old set of stairs.
Mm-hmm.
Wow. Jeg skal godt nok langt ned i den kælder her. Det er noget af et fundament, det hus her har.
Sorry to drag you down into the bowels.
Oh, just get me some hot water and I'll be super fine.
I mean, I wouldn't want you coming down here on your own, you know?
Well, it's definitely creepy down here.
Yep.
Det er alle kælderen.
Not a place to be on your own.
Tak for det. Det lyder meget ildevarsende. Hvad er det? Baseball bat? Slå ham! Slå ham! Baseball is neat.
Pretty rough playing baseball out in all that snow.
No, it wasn't in the winter, silly. I mean, we'd come up in the summer and we would have the best time. The whole family was there. Mom, Dad, my sisters. It was some serious competition out there on the big lawn.
Ekel!
Can't go back. New reality. Right, Sam?
Yeah.
Anyway,
oh,
I'm supposed to be
okay.
Fixing this whole guy, right?
Han vil huske, at jeg spurgte. Eller var det fordi han satte baseball battet i kast?
Here, can you hold this?
What's that?
What was what?
Ja, hvad var det?
Just shine it here, so I can see what I'm doing.
Det blev som en fodaftryk.
Nice one.
Oh, det tog lang tid.
Okay, first things first. We gotta increase the water pressure before we get the boiler fired up.
Sounds kind of complicated.
No, it's actually
pretty simple. Jeg synes ikke, det er fair. Kontrolleren ryster oven i købet, når den gør det der. Så indtil videre har jeg fodret et idéen. Og hold en lygte.
That's more like it. All right. Five, girl.
Whoa.
Yeah.
Det mindede mig lidt om Jurassic Park. Det hvor hun tænder på strømmen i etteren. Håber bare ikke, der er springer en velociraptor ud.
A lot of things. None of them nice.
Quit it.
I'm just joshing you.
Ah.
Oh, you were really freaked out.
Den har han hørt mange gange siden han kan sige det. For sure. Det er det samme med det der, der er nogen der siger Daus Claus. Efter.
Don't move.
What?
Så humoristisk. Prøver hun at tage hjem. Jeg synes, det er helt ærligt.
Josh. Seriously. There's something back there.
Han kiggede tilbage af ren sympati.
What? No. Where'd you get the first point?
Måske ikke bare snakket lige før.
No, 15.
Jeg ved det ikke. Vandrør kan da godt have en regelmæssig rytme. Frygteløs at finde ud af det. Vi burde finde ud af det. Det ville da ikke give nogen mening at splitte op.
Check it out.
Why?
What if it's like a pipe that's about to burst or some problem with the furnace?
Unlikely.
If it were me, I wouldn't want this place to burn down on my watch.
Yeah, right.
Oh, der er en lille rotte. Men, tak fordi du rydde vejen, John.
Come on, why are these doors locked?
To keep out strangers.
What? Hey.
What?
Hey.
What the hell?
Boom. You just got mucked.
What?
Nice one. That was good.
Wait, but why would you do that?
There's all this
Sam har en rette. Attitude here. Hvorfor I hjælper?
Are you serious? Were you in on this, Putz?
No, but I wish I was. That was too good.
Man, den her gruppe venner har virkelig ikke lært noget som helst af, hvad der skete sidste år.
Joke master.
Well, I said nothing about jokes. I said your prank, which was dumb.
Holy crap, you were scared, admit it.
I was not.
Come on, you totally pissed yourself.
Josh! What in God's name are you wearing?
I found my true calling.
Mm-hmm. Please tell me you're gonna take a vow of silence.
Yeah. Okay, der har vi ham igen. Humoristiske Chris.
Here's our one-way ticket to the spirit realm.
You know what? You know what? No, no. I've just been through enough spooking for one night, okay? I see a hot bath in my crystal ball.
So all right?
So have fun. Oh, but watch out for that, Josh. He's a schemer.
Okay.
Oh, hi, Dr. Hill. Er du i gang med at flytte lidt rundt? Gang med at indrette, kan jeg se. Men jeg kan virkelig ikke lide at komme her.
I would like to understand your feelings toward people of fear, isolation, loneliness. Do you share this fear?
Ja, det sagde jeg jo til ham, jeg gjorde tidligere, så det var jeg nok heller.
Is that so? Because that's not reflected in the way you are playing your game now, is it?
Hvad mener du? Fordi jeg spurgte Josh, om han ville komme med.
Now, let us investigate your feelings toward other people in greater depth. What you value, what you respect in yourself and others.
Yeah, this kommer til at blive en sjov undersøgelse.
Which would you say was most important in a person, loyalty or honesty?
Oof. Sådan som jeg tænker på det, hvis du er loyal, så forventer jeg vel også, at du fortæller sandheden.
So you would tell a lie in order to be loyal to a friend, okay? And what about loyalty?
Det var ikke det, jeg sagde.
Charity.
Igen, jeg værdsætter loyalitet.
So you would
kan bare godt lide, at folk er venlige mod mig.
Before caring for those in greater need.
Ja, det tror jeg faktisk, jeg ville. Det kan godt være, det er lidt smule selvisk, men jeg kan forholde mig til den verden, mine venner lever i. Og ikke til de der tredjelands problemer. Dem kan jeg ikke. Dem oplever jeg ikke på første hånd.
So, says here.
Hey, spillet kan ikke lide spillet ved jeg ikke kan lide at være alene, og det har givet mig et kapitel, der hedder Isolation.
Generally give yourself over entirely to the will of others, sublimating your every desire to the whims of the spirit master, which is me.
It doesn't say that.
And all present will remove their garments at my sole discretion.
Chris, come on, this is serious.
Oh, I'm deadly serious.
Oh, come on.
Oh, shush it.
Yeah.
Let's try this.
Yes, please.
Okay, then. Let's see what happens. Ashley, since you're a recent convert, why don't you be our medium for today?
Det er sjovt, selvom jeg ikke tror på spøgelser, vil jeg aldrig nogensinde gå med til at spille sådan noget der. Alvorligt. Hun har lige sagt,
okay,
at vi er skulle til os sammen.
Is anyone there? Will you reveal yourself to us if you're there?
Wait a minute, did you do that?
I didn't do anything.
It's moving again.
H?
What's it spelling?
Hold on.
How's this happening?
Are you moving it?
I swear, it's just moving.
Holy shit.
Help?
How are we supposed to help?
I don't know. What does it mean?
We need to know who it is if we're supposed to help them.
Oh my god, det var det, jeg skulle til at sige. Hvordan kan vi hjælpe? Søgende, hvordan kan vi hjælpe? Hvordan kan vi hjælpe?
How can we help you?
Jeg tror faktisk, hvis jeg nogensinde skulle spille det her, og den begyndte at stave eller andet, lige meget hvad den stavede, så ville jeg blive fuldstændig freaked out.
Warning.
Shit.
Oh my god. Warning?
I think we,
Men stopper spøgelsen med at stave, lige så snart de gætter det rigtige ord. Afklare det. Hvad mener du? Hvem er du? Vi kan ikke hjælpe, hvis ikke du ved, hvem det er.
We can't help you if we don't know who you are. Can you tell us who you are? Oh, here it goes.
Okay,
S.
I.
S.
T.
E.
R.
Sister.
Sister.
Har du en søster, Ashley?
Sister?
Who's sister?
Oh, come on, is this for real?
Shut up! Ask it who's sister.
Josh, it's gotta be.
Yeah, okay, well, which sister is it then?
Ashley, ask who it is.
Betyder noget, Beth? Hvad er det dig?
Who are we speaking to? Beth? Is that you? Oh god!
This is messed up.
Josh? Are you...
I'm fine.
Are you sure? Because we can stop.
No. Dude, it's cool.
I want to hear what it says.
I don't know where to start.
Think about it. If this is... actually, Beth, I mean, we can find out what happened that night.
Let me think.
Undskyldning, vi er så ked af det, spørgende det. Vi får ikke noget ud af at sige, at vi undskylder.
Beth, we want to know what happened to you that night. Can you tell us? H. A. N.
Hannah.
N.
It's spelling Hannah.
Wait, it's still going.
K.
L. Oh my god.
Det er det der med de danske undertekster ikke passer med den engelske. Det
er ikke.
Just stay calm. I think it's saying that someone killed Hannah.
I don't know.
I just ask it something else.
Jeg vil lige pointere, at du snakker med Beth. Og hendes ånd, så tænker sig, at Beth også død. Hvordan død, det ved vi. Det så vi.
Alright. Who killed Hannah? Who was it? L? I? B?
The library. Maybe there's something in the library
B?
Here?
Ooh. R? O? O?
Proof. There's proof.
In the library?
Watch out!
Holy shit. Chris!
You know what? No, this is bullshit. This isn't real.
Josh, I don't know what's going on.
Listen, look, I don't know if you think
messing with me is somehow going to help me deal with my grief or whatever, but this is not cool.
Josh, no! You wanted to use the spirit board!
Hey, hey, calm down. It's not Ash's
fault. I don't need this right now, okay? You guys are full of it!
Should we go after him?
Ah, man, I mean, he'll be okay.
Let's go behind his teeth.
Just give him some time.
I don't blame him. That was crazy. The pointer flew right off the table. I wasn't faking anything. I think we should do what it says. We should look in the library.
Oh, great. Fantastic.
Jess!
Måske bare en lidt mere fart på, Mike. Hvad er det? En sniplov?
Jess, where did you go? This is not funny. Jess! Buddy, you in there?
No.
Whoa! Christ!
Blue out of my jeans.
Hvad var det seriøst? Hvem sætter en maske, en pop-up maske? Great.
Jessica.
Nej, det er ikke Jessica det der. Vel, Mike.
I totally promise I won't murder you.
Oh!
Oh my
God!
No.
That was so good.
No.
Wait. You had to see this.
Oh, hun optog det ovenkøbet også.
No. You recorded that?
Look at your face.
I was scared, Jed. You can't just jump out at somebody. I'm in the middle of the woods. It's scary.
I'm sorry. Did I scare you?
Han begynder at få den rette attitude, Mike, til hele det her.
You what?
Gonna kill you.
I didn't know you had such a cute little ladylike scream, Michael. Guess you never really know someone until you scared the pants off of them.
Tro på det, Jess.
As far as I can tell, my pants are still on.
Oh, is that so?
Yeah.
Looks like you have to try harder.
A challenge, eh?
Well, I hope you're strapped in, because you're about to feel the full force of my mind-melting thrill skills.
Okay. Er det Predator, der jagter os? Eller ham der machete-manden, der har speciel syn? Gul. Nogen, der kravler op af en klippe ved et stort vandhjul. Man, og de er stadigvæk på vej til hytten. Hvor langt er der til den hytte?
Kind of like a real winter wonderland out here.
Hey girl, you know how to go?
Det var ærende, det var det da. Det var det helt sikkert ærende.
Creep town.
Åh, oh, det var et stort zoom.
No.
Hello?
Jeg beder mere kald for opmærksomhed, Mike.
Someone there?
Nogle gange er det rigtigt ikke at gøre noget. Det vil sige, at jeg havde ramt den lige i skallen, hvis jeg havde kastet stenen, eller hvad?
Charming.
It's everything you described, Michael.
Er det her hytten?
Cabin.
Det kan jo muligt være hytten,
I
det her.
I love it.
Yeah.
Okay, green. Ooh, okay, green. Oh, wow, der er blod på. Fantastisk. Gammel maske, spor fundet. En gammel mine, gasmaske, navnet inde i fastslår, at den tilhørte en minearbejder med navn Billy Bates. Billy Bates. Den søde hævn. Øje for øje, tand for en tand. Okay, jeg bryder faktisk ikke. Hun kan ikke engang være sur.
Do not.
Oh my god, Jess.
Do not be laughing at me right now.
Men nu skal vi til at få lidt den hytte der, fordi nu hun gennemblødt, og vi går rundt i
lyset. I just scared you. I didn't soak you.
Hey, I will do everything in my power to win you.
You better get cooking.
Do not underestimate my culinary chops.
Der æder mig, hvor langt til den hytte. Hvis det var mig, der skulle til den hytte nu, så havde jeg vendt om på nuværende tidspunkt. Det gad jeg simpelthen ikke. Sikker mig, at jeg ikke går glip af noget. Fantastisk. Super duper duper duper. Så vi fortsætter, hvor vi slap sidste gang.
Hvad er det?
Sure, I want to know. Oh, det lød ikke super godt. Great. Vi pauser lige der, ikke? Jeg tror faktisk, det stopper her. Vi skal lige se status. Ærlig, omsorgsfuld. Sjov, er meget sjov. Ikke særlig omsorgsfuld. Hvor vi rigtig højt op, Mathias. Det var bare sporene. Mine 52. Jeg har misset et. Og så har jeg fundet et her. Det har jeg valgt at cut fra videoen. Matt og Emily gik ned til svævebanestationen for at finde hendes taske. Men de snakkede sådan set bare i næsten 5 minutter om, hvordan de ledte efter et sted, hvor de kunne få noget sexy time. Så der skete ikke rigtig noget, udover at de fandt en pæl med et grisehoved på. Så det virkede ikke rigtig. Så lød man bedre. Der var ikke nogen der, okay. Matt så Mike og Emily flirte. Matt konfronterede Mike. Der var ikke mere der, okay. Matt holdt med Emily i skænderiet. Med Jessica. Okay, den skulle jeg lige. Det kan jeg ikke lige nogen mening, da jeg læste det første gang. Mike kommer øjeblikkeligt Jessica til undsætning. Jessica værdsatte Mikes heltemod. Okay. Og det var der, jeg hoppede ned i. Sam fandt et baseballbat, og efterlod det i kælderen. Okay, så var det baseballbattet. Det var ikke bare, han huskede, at hans søsters søster var død. Så super. Vi stopper, mens Mike han nedstiger os. Fantastisk. Det er jo fantastisk. Jeg elsker Mike. Han er så sød. Ja. Nå. Vi ses næste gang. Forhåbentlig bliver det et episode uden alt for mange jumpscares. Det virker som om det er efterhånden det eneste sådan spil, den rigtig kører på. Det er det, altså lyde. Jeg ved ikke helt, hvad der sådan rigtig foregår. Jeg ved ikke helt, om jeg skal stole på Josh. Josh, han virker lidt mærkelig. Men ja, det finder vi ud af. Vi ses. på gensyn, forhåbentlig. Og så må I have fortsat god december måned. Hej hej.